From a miraculous mother who calls the faithful to be more loving of her son and to each other, to two cathedrals steeped in tradition and flocked by devotees. These are just some of the features that make the Archdiocese of Lingayen-Dagupan stand out from the Philippine Catholic Church. During the Spanish colonial era in the 1500s, the entirety of Luzon was under the Archdiocese of Manila. Eventually, in 1595, the northern part of Luzon was carved into the Diocese of Nueva Segovia. In 1928, Nueva Segovia was further divided into smaller territories, and Pangasinan was given its own diocese, the Diocese of Lingayen, becoming the ninth diocese to be created in the Philippines. The first cathedral was the Parish of the Three Kings in Lingayen, which at present is renamed to the Parish of the Epiphany of Our Lord, with Most Reverend Cesar Maria Guerrero installed as the first bishop of Lingayen. During World War II in the 1940s, the cathedral in Lingayen was almost completely destroyed due to a counterattack by the Americans against the invading Japanese forces. This forced Bishop Mariano Madriaga, who succeeded Guerrero in 1938, to move the seat of the diocese to the parish of St. John the Evangelist in Dagupan, renaming the diocese into the Diocese of Lingayen-Dagupan in 1954. The cathedral in Lingayen was then relabeled as the Co-Cathedral. In 1963, Lingayen-Dagupan was elevated to the level of a metropolitan archdiocese, constituting the entire civil territory of Pangasinan, and the dioceses of Tarlac and Cabanatuan as its suffragans. This prompted the newly promoted Archbishop Madriaga to build a bigger, more modern cathedral right next to the old one. This grander cathedral, which conformed to the new standards promulgated by Vatican II, was completed in 1974, with the old cathedral being later renamed as the Santuario de San Juan Evangelista. In 1985, under Archbishop Federico Limon, Lingayen-Dagupan was divided into three territories. The Diocese of Alaminos formed the western side of Pangasinan, the Diocese of Ordoneta taking the east, and Lingayen-Dagupan taking the center. During the 1990 earthquake, the santuario was heavily damaged, prompting Archbishop Oscar Cruz to renovate and restructure the old cathedral into the building that we can see today. The current Archbishop of Lingayen-Dagupan, Archbishop Socrates B. Villegas, was installed in 2009. Archbishop Socrates, or Father Soc as he is often called, pointed out that the new cathedral was not yet officially recognized by the Vatican, prompting a renovation and an official recognition from the Vatican in 2010. In 2012, the Dagupan Cathedral was granted a spiritual bond of affinity with the Papal Basilica of St. Paul outside the walls in Rome. In 2017, the Second Synod of the Archdiocese was held after many decades, greatly restructuring the Archdiocese politically, pastorally, and spiritually. The Archdiocese of Lingayen-Dagupan is also home to the miraculous image of Our Lady of Manawag, whose shrine also shares a special bond of affinity with the Papal Basilica of St. Mary Major in Rome. The Archdiocese is also home to the newly canonically crowned image of Mary Help of Christians, the patroness of the Archdiocese's own seminary system. The episcopally crowned image of Our Lady of Purification can also be found in Binmale, here in Lingayen-Dagupan. At present, the Archdiocese of Lingayen-Dagupan stands as one of the pillars of the Church in Luzon, nurturing faith, vocations, love, and service for God and fellow men. The people of Lingayen-Dagupan stand proud of the many spiritual gifts that God has given in the land of Pangasinan.